السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Hello everybody. I wish all of you fine inshallah today. It's our sixth lecture, which will be about the listening skill. It's a very important skill, as you know. By listening, your English will improve well. So you need to listen 1,000 times to could improve your English. So for the 7th and 8th lecture, it will be such a revision for the previous classes. So today, it's our 6th lecture, and we are going to have a listening skill. And inshallah, in the final exam, you will have one question like that. To don't forget, I should remind you that we will have an online class, inshallah, in Messenger or WhatsApp. We will discuss later. طبعا هذه محاضرتنا السادسة حتكون على الاستماع طبعا، وهو طبعا مهم جدا، وحيكون في سؤال بإذن واحد الأحد في الفاينل اكزام استماع طبعا للتذكير إن حيكون عندكم حصة أونلاين يعني لايف معينة، هنقول لكم الحاجات المهمة اللي تشملها من المحاضرة واحد إلى غاية إلى ستة وسبعة وثمانية طبعا مراجعة. الكلاس هو أمتى بإذن الله حننزل لكم إعلان على صفحة الجامعة للمواد العامة. يلا نبدو مع بعضنا. أول سلايد، طبعا اخترت لكم انا listening زي ما قبل الكلاس اللي قبل من رابعة محاضرة، لانها بصراحة مهمة جدا 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 انكم انتم تسمعوا، يعني by listening your English will improve it well by listening. اوكي، واخترت لكم طبعا level beginner يعني اللي كيف مبتدئين، يعني مش الاستماع اللي بفوق الدماغ نتاعكم، بينما الاستماع للمبتدئين يعني جدا تقدروا تفهموا الكلمات جدا واضحة، ما فيهاش أي صعوبة، وأساسا الكلمات حيكونوا في بوكس يعني فوق الإكسرسايز فوق التمارين في 5-6 كلمات، وأنتم بتحطهم في المكان المناسب، وإن شاء الله إن شاء الله يعني حيجيكم سؤال listening بإذن الله، حناخده ونعطه أكتر إن شاء الله في الأونلاين كلاس طبعا اللي حيكون بإذن واحد الأحد خلال الأسبوع هذا طبعا. وانا اوريدي عطيتكم عندكم الموديل متاعي، وعندكم الواتساب متاعي، وعندكم الجيميل، يعني تقدروا تديروا كونتاكت مي لاي سؤال لاي استفسار الى اخره. طبعا نتمنى لكم التوفيق، هذا اولا واخرا طبعا، وان شاء الله باذن الله نتمنى التوفيق لكل الطلبة، وباذن الله حتتوفقوا باذن واحد الاحد. زي ما تشوفوا ان الكلمات هي already موجودة فوق. arrived معناها الوصول، hungry جيعان او جعان، went مشي، was كانت، got يمتلك، started بداية، late متأخر، had يمتلك، took يأخذ، was متكررة تاني مرة معناها انتم حتحطها مرتين. okay arrived hungry went was got started late had took was. قدامكم القطعة هدية وانتم شني حتحطوا طبعا الكلمات. يلا خلنا نسمع. طبعا انتم اللي حتحلوها، ومع مش حنعطيكم انا الحل، لكن انتم اللي حتختاروا الكلمة وتحطوا في مكان مناسب. يلا.
Yesterday was a terrible day. I went to a barbecue and
سمعته مرتين طبعا قدامكم وحنزيد نخليكم في السلايد الجاي تسمعوا اكثر. يعني it's very easy، طبعا سهل جدا والكلام جدا clear. والاحسن من هذا كله ان انا مش طالبه منكم تحطوا الكلمه من غير ما تعرفوا السبيلنج بتاعها، هي موجوده already، انتم فقط تاخذوها من فوق وتحطوها في المكان المناسب بتاعها. يعني that's all، مش هذيك complicated. No need to say it's very difficult and we don't understand anything. How could she give us a lesson class while she knows that we cannot, you know English very well? It's very easy, okay? طبعا تسمعوا في صوت هذا كله ريح ما شاء الله. طبعا اليوم الجو شويه يعني rain وstorm عاصفه ورياح وسقط. Yesterday a terrible day I to barbecue at a friend's place I the bus to fulfill but the bus was an hour because I late everyone had already started eating so there no food left I was very On the way home, the bus flat tire. Then I had to walk home, but it to rain. I very wet. I had a terrible day yesterday. Okay, هذا الاكسرسايز الأول طبعا سمعتوه والكلمات موجودة واللي عليكم انكم تحطوهم في المكان المناسب. Okay, يلا نمشوا للاكسرسايز اللي بعده. طبعا نرجع ونقول انه حيكون عندنا اونلاين كلاس طبعا فيس تو فيس عن طريق الماسنجر. حنعطيكم كلاس ويكون في توضيحي الموست امبورتنت ثينجز الحاجات المهمه. هلبا تمارين زي هذه التمارين تفيدكم انتم كطلبه طبعا تنمي حاسه السمع عندكم باللغه الانجليزيه وهي يعني very easy as I told you before يعني it's not that complicated okay Just listen carefully, that's all. سمعتوا طبعا two times، أول مرة هذه حتزيدوا تسمعوا أكتر، وأنتم طبعا اللي حتحطوا الكلمات في المكان المناسب، مش أنا مش هنعطيكم الحل. السبب إني أنا مش هنعطيكم الحل هذا حنقوله لكم في الكلاس الأونلاين إن شاء الله. اللاجج اللي هم الشنط والحاجات أمتعة السفر wonderful حاجة واو يعني pleasant زي البليجر يعني حد لي شرف حاجة هيك met يلتقي visit يزور lathed أكيدة طبعا sightseeing نفسها lovely نفسها each يعني كل واحد هحتسبه مرة تانية وانتم اللي هتحطوا الكلمات في المكان المناسب. اوكي جايز.
Last year, Mr. and Mrs. Bentley took a trip to Singapore. They went to visit some friends and to do some shopping. The flight to Singapore was very pleasant. They arrived at 11 in the morning and their friends met them at the airport. They were very happy to see each other. After the Bentleys got their luggage, their friends took them back to their place. They talked and laughed all afternoon and had a lovely dinner together that evening. The next few days, the Bentleys went sightseeing and shopping, as well as spending time with their friends. Soon, they had to fly home. They were sad to leave their friends. However, they had a wonderful time in Singapore. Mr. and Mrs. Bentley took a trip to Singapore. They went to visit some friends and to do some shopping. The flight to Singapore was very pleasant. They arrived at 11 in the morning and their friends met them at the airport. They were very happy to see each other. After the Bentleys got their luggage, their friends took them back to their place. They talked and laughed all afternoon and had a lovely dinner together that evening. The next few days, the Bentleys went sightseeing and shopping, as well as spending time with their friends. Soon, they had to fly home. They were sad to leave their friends. However, they had a wonderful time in Singapore. Last year, Mr. and Mrs. Bentley took a trip to Singapore. They went to visit some friends and to do some shopping. The flight to Singapore was very pleasant. They arrived at 11 in the morning and their friends met them at the airport. They were very happy to see each other. After the Bentleys got their luggage, their friends took them back to their place. They talked and laughed all afternoon and had a lovely dinner together that evening. The next few days, the Bentleys went sightseeing and shopping, as well as spending time with their friends. Soon, they had to fly home. They were sad to leave their friends. However, they had a wonderful time in Singapore.
طبعا نرجع ونقول لكم انكم انتم حتحلوا بروحكم الاكسرسايز هم عادة تاني واحد وما زال ثالث واحد بروحكم حتحلوا لغرض ما في دماغي حنقول لكم عليه ان شاء الله الكلاس الجاي اللي اونلاين. اوكي so luggage wonderful pleasant met visit laughed sightseeing lovely each last year miss and mr Bentley took a trip to Singapore they went to some friends and to do some shopping. The flight to Singapore was very. They arrived at 11 in the morning and their friends them at the airport. They were very happy to see other. After the Bentleys got there, their friends took them back in their place. They talked and all afternoon and had a dinner together that evening. The next few days, the Bentleys went and shopping as well as spending their time with their friends. Soon, they had to fly home. They were sad to leave their friends. However, they had a time in Singapore. Okay, listen and put the missing words.
Last year, Mr. and Mrs. Bentley took a trip to Singapore. They went to visit some friends and to do some shopping. The flight to Singapore was very pleasant. They arrived at 11 in the morning and their friends met them at the airport. They were very happy to see each other. After the Bentleys got their luggage, their friends took them back to their place. They talked and laughed all afternoon and had a lovely dinner together that evening. The next few days, the Bentleys went sightseeing and shopping, as well as spending time with their friends. Soon, they had to fly home. They were sad to leave their friends. However, they had a wonderful time in Singapore. Last year, Mr. and Mrs. Bentley took a trip to Singapore. They went to visit some friends and to do some shopping. The flight to Singapore was very pleasant. They arrived at 11 in the morning and their friends met them at the airport. They were very happy to see each other. After the Bentleys got their luggage, their friends took them back to their place. They talked and laughed all afternoon and had a lovely dinner together that evening. The next few days, the Bentleys went sightseeing and shopping, as well as spending time with their friends. Soon, they had to fly home. They were sad to leave their friends. However, they had a wonderful time in Singapore.
Okay, guys, as I told you, that's the lesson section. So you are going to put these words in the suitable place here in the just put it in the empty gaps, okay, to make the full text. And as I told you before, that I will not answer this by myself. You should answer it by yourself. For what reason? Inshallah, you will know in the next class. يلا بنخش على الثالث exercise طبعا. ثالث واحد كرر ونعيد ان عندنا ان شاء الله محاضرة اونلاين فيس تو فيس يعني فيديو كول حنشرح لكم فيه الحاجات المهمة اللي حتكون في الفاينل اكزام طبعا اعتقد الفاينل اكزام بتاعكم 28 او 29 شهر هذا الموضوع في انه ضروري هما الاسئلة تحلوهم بروحكم علاش كيف حتعرفوا ان شاء الله في الكلاس الاونلاين الجاي يلا اسمعوا الاكسرسايز اللي بعد اللي هو علشان على الشوبينج ومين ما يحبش الشوبينج all people around the world they love shopping for clothes for food for things we love shopping so I'll let you with the next okay just listen and imagine that you are going to shopping in a place out from in the big mall shopping اللي هو التسوق يعني shopping vegetables خضروات lunch cheese rest supermarket butcher afternoon clothing every Saturday I go shopping with my family we buy many different things first we go to the we buy egg milk bread and other things Then we go to the to buy the meat. After that, we go to the fruit and vegetable marks for the fruit. And next, we have at one of many places in the food hall. After lunch, the children like to talk at the and top shops. We go in the. We are tired when we get home. Okay, listen to this.
Every Saturday, I go shopping with my family. We buy many different things. First, we go to the supermarket. We buy milk, eggs, cheese, bread, and other things. Then, we go to the butcher's to buy the meat. After that, we go to the fruit and vegetable market for the fruit and vegetables. Next, we have lunch at one of the many places in the food hall. After lunch, The children like to look at the clothing and toy shops. We go home in the afternoon. We are tired when we get home, so we have a rest. Every Saturday, I go shopping with my family. We buy many different things. First, we go to the supermarket. We buy milk, eggs, cheese, bread, and other things. Then, we go to the butcher's to buy the meat. After that, we go to the fruit and vegetable market for the fruit and vegetables. Next, we have lunch at one of the many places in the food hall. After lunch, the children like to look at the clothing and toy shops. We go home in the afternoon. We are tired when we get home, so we have a rest. Every Saturday, I go shopping with my family. We buy many different things. First, we go to the supermarket. We buy milk, eggs, cheese, bread, and other things. Then, we go to the butcher's to buy the meat. After that, we go to the fruit and vegetable market for the fruit and vegetables. Next, we have lunch at one of the many places in the food hall. After lunch, the children like to look at the clothing and toy shops. We go home in the afternoon. We are tired when we get home, so we have a rest.
المهم guys بتسمعوا توا من جديد طبعا وبتحلوا اوكي يلا اسمعي.
Every Saturday I go shopping with my family. We buy many different things. First, we go to the supermarket. We buy milk, eggs, cheese, bread, and other things. Then, we go to the butcher's to buy the meat. After that, we go to the fruit and vegetable market for the fruit and vegetables. Next, we have lunch at one of the many places in the food hall. After lunch, the children like to look at the clothing and toy shops. We go home in the afternoon. We are tired when we get home, so we have a rest. Every Saturday, I go shopping with my family. We buy many different things. First, we go to the supermarket. We buy milk, eggs, cheese, bread, and other things. Then, we go to the butcher's to buy the meat. After that, we go to the fruit and vegetable market for the fruit and vegetables. Next, we have lunch at one of the many places in the food hall. After lunch, the children like to look at the clothing and toy shops. We go home in the afternoon. We are tired when we get home, so we have a rest.
حتسمعوا التسجيل الأخير بعنوان at the beach في الشاطئ يعني وهو شورت هلبة قصيرة يعني التكست هذا حتسمعوه طبعا ونفس الشيء حتحلوا بروحكم ال missing words you're gonna learn it by yourself in the following gaps. Okay, so let's start. The words هنايا watching نشوف having نمتلك shining ساطع reading نقرا beach شاطئ singing نغني okay it's Sunday and Wilson family is at the it's beautiful day the sun is brightly and the birds are Mr. Wilson is a book Mr. Wilson is the children swam the Wilson is family a lot of fun today okay Listen.
It's Sunday and the Wilson family is at the beach. It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining brightly and the birds are singing. Mr. Wilson is reading a book. Mrs. Wilson is watching the children swim. The Wilson family is having a lot of fun today.
Again. Listen again. Yes.
It's Sunday and the Wilson family is at the beach. It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining brightly and the birds are singing. Mr. Wilson is reading a book. Mrs. Wilson is watching the children swim. The Wilson family is having a lot of fun today.
حاليا خليكم تسمعوا الأغنية هي وفي كلمات معينة مش هلبة ممكن ثلاثة ولا أربعة كلمات مش موجودة انتم حتحاولوا تكتبوها بس الحل متاعها حتلقوه موجود في السلايد اللي بعدها بس تسمعوا كويس وكلمات تعرفوا ولا أربعة بس يلا نسمع مع بعضنا
Inshallah.
Again.
Never far away, but you try to raise your hands and pray. Oh, Lord, thy nature from them is always pray. You're the only one that's showing me the way. Show me the way.
سمعتوا طبعا، كان في missing words، كان في كلمات طبعا مش موجودة. هتسمعوا مرة تانية وشوفوا بالكلمات، يعني شوفوا اسمه وشوفوا اتنين في واحد. يلا
time.
The end is come. That's the end of our lecture today. I wish the best for you. My regards, Miss Ayazid. And I'm الله حيكون عندنا كلاس أونلاين، حيكون في إعلان على الفيسبوك على صفحة الجامعة وحنوضح لكم الحاجات المهمة. يلا have a nice day، يومكم مبارك و goodbye.